video Enough is Enough by Mr. Raging Again, someone who I have no clue who it is, but he actually said things as they were, which I highly appreciate. And in the sidebar, I saw my video, Sniper of Buffalo is Lead Hacker, which I figured I'd favorite on my backup channel just to show what kind of people we're dealing with. And as I was about to go there, this is what happens. This video was removed because it violated the YouTube Terms of Services.
Enough is enough. For several months, we who have been subscribed to the Alliance of Demons of Leader the Geek has to had withstand the Amy's constant bullying of the leader. They're making fun of her for not being able to work because of her heart condition. They make fun of her weight, they make fun of her looks, and anything she says or does is what they consider to be an act against them, even if I say enough is enough. Somewhere between late March 3rd and early March 4th, the Truth's Friction channel and several members of the AOD channel got flagged, including Felida. The AOD just right ahead ignored the fact that Felida was flagged and goes right on to accuse her of flagging. Religion is cancer, comes with a different viewpoint. On the issue as it states on his blog, but Miss Pure Fiction 007 right ahead goes on and accuses religion as cancer since the descriptions he gave was somewhat relevant to him. Later on, when S4 Xandl Films tells her that she can't possibly be serious, she denies the fact that she actually accused him. The Alliance of Demons has been at this for way too long. They have bullied Felida too many times. Enough is enough, and we will set this straight.
Enough is enough. For several months, we who have been subscribed to the Alliance of Demons of Leader the Geek has to had withstand the AOD's constant bullying of the leader. They're making fun of her for not being able to work because of her heart condition.
You know, the point is, we've got Felida pretending that she's showing us that her channels have been flagged, but really she's showing you a war video, basically a video that says, this will not stand any longer, Felida's being flagged, when both sides are being flagged, okay? Felida's showing you this, pretending she doesn't freaking know it's religion is cancer, when if I can put that together that that's religion is cancer, certainly, Felida, you can tell that's religion is cancer, okay? If anything, it sounded like Jeffrey from Alliance of Demons until you know religion is cancer's voice and you see this video on religion of cancer's channel being promoted by Religion of Cancer. So he's promoting his own position, his own defense from a sock account. These are shenanigans, Felida. You're participating in them. When you pretend you don't know what the fuck is going on, it's obvious, okay? Let's not pretend we don't see this. Right? Right. Right, right? It's called gaslighting. Jedi Master Boo Boo likes to talk about gaslighting. That's what this is. This is fucking gaslighting. Real gaslighting. Have a nice day, people.